By the way, worst movie I've ever seen in my fucking life is the new Netflix movie about going to Mars. It's Daniel Dae Kim, freaking Toni Collette, Anna Kendrick, and then a new actor who is very good. The new actor was so good. Yeah, what's it called? What's this new Netflix one called? It's like, oh, Stowaway. Stowaway, it's called, where basically the plot, here's the premise of it, and earmuffs if you want to watch this piece of shit, but here's the premise of it, is it's three astronauts going on a two-year mission to Mars, okay? And there's, and then while they're already in outer space, they realize that one of the guys who was supposed to be controlling the, who was supposed to be screwing in like one of the control panels before liftoff, somehow fell and got stuck in the rocket ship and survived the blast from the Earth to outer space and falls out of the fucking ceiling, you know, randomly in the middle of the movie, and he's a stowaway and they only have enough oxygen for three people, but now they got four. And then the movie ends with one of them dying and you never finding out what the hell happens. Do they ever get to Mars? Do they ever fix the oxygen? And it's freaking ridiculous. I mean, it's like now movies, they just have to have every race covered. It's like, I was like, are these guys, are they astronauts or are they going to community college? Because every box was checked. I was like, oh my God. So I don't mean to shit on the movie, by the way. I'm sorry to be negative a little bit on that movie. I don't mean that. We're posy-wazy in here. We're having fun. But I got so angry at the ending. That's what it was. I got so angry at the ending. On the flip side, a Chrissy pick right here. If you haven't seen it yet, go watch Mare of Easttown on HBO Max. So good. Kate Winslet, so good. The only problem with that show is everybody sounds like Shane Gillis, and it was infuriating me. Everybody sounds like Shane Gillis and Joe DeRosa. Just backwoods, Pennsylvania, Delco trash. The people, the good people of Delaware County, Pennsylvania, need to have their citizenship revoked. That's what I want. No, I'm kidding. Dude, do you know the little fun fact, a little Chrissy Distefano fact? The accent that you hear in like the Philadelphia suburban area is what at least people think is most, historians think is most closely related to what like colonial people sounded like George Washington and Benjamin Franklin and all the founding fathers. They think most of them sounded close to that. Could you imagine they didn't, though? Could you imagine, like, we don't know, like, what any of their voices sounded like. We have no way to know. Nobody wrote about it. Could you imagine, like, George Washington just sounded like Mike Tyson? Or Benjamin Franklin had, like, a full female voice. He was like, the Declaration of Independence, we want freedom from England. And England, that's why England didn't want to give it up so far. They're like, we're not going to give freedom to these little bitches.